Hi, I'm Dirk from Siemens PLM Software. Today's rapidly changing market poses huge challenges for product development teams across industries. Products need to address ever more specific customer segments. They need to be brought to the market in a shorter time while meeting ever-rising quality levels. Moreover, the use of new technologies, new materials, new architectures has made the entire process more demanding than ever before. Perhaps one of the most remarkable revolutions of the past decade concerns the influence of advanced control systems. Indeed, while smart systems offer significant performance improvement, they also require different engineering and different validation testing. In order to keep up with the pace of progress, in-house engineering teams have reached a point where they either have to staff up significantly or else outsource part of the work to a co-development partner. This work can range from non-core tasks to full product engineering. In any case, it involves collaborating with an external partner to extend the in-house capabilities with external expertise and specific technologies and new domains. LMS Engineering offers exactly that. Teaming up with LMS Engineering provides the extra professional capacity to boost both development pace and output. Our highly skilled engineering teams have decades of experience helping companies to stay competitive in a never-ending engineering race. Our established project management practices make sure that project deliverables and timelines are kept on track. At the same time, we are flexible enough to adjust them to a specific customer need and project. LMS Engineering Services integrates global, domain-specific competence centers and near-customer engineering teams. We are able to proceed rapidly within every time zone and even around the clock. As such, we offer experts on a local level, physically near to you and speaking your language, but all the while connected to and supported by global domain and industry specialists. Our engineers support the full development cycle from startup support and intelligent benchmarking over concept engineering, testing and refinement, up to product launch troubleshooting. We assure that both component and system performance targets are achieved. Integrated product performance is predicted at regular milestones, which results in fact and figure driven design inputs with clear action lists. To conclude, co-development truly is about complement in all possible senses. We complement with capacity by taking over workload and responsibilities, but also with knowledge and experience. Whenever applicable or desired, we complement tests with simulation to ensure the very best possible outcome. Last but not least, we also provide you the test system and simulation software that we use. As such, we don't just do the job for you. When we go our separate ways, your teams will be fully empowered to proceed by themselves. Thank you for watching. Please visit the website for more information.